Hello friends, welcome back to Project Contest YouTube channel. So today we are going to see about one of the contest from IITs, that is the Yantra's Robotic Competition. Yantra Robotic Competition 2020-21 is organized by IIT Bombay. And what is this Yantra? What is this Yantra Robotics Competition we are going to watch in this video? So friends, so what is Yantra? So, Yantra is an initiative by IIT Bombay in order to develop the student community in the field of embedded systems to solve the real world problems. This Yantra has set up many labs in various institutions across India for developing the innovation culture with respect to robotics and other ideation contests. So, Yantra every year will be organizing various contests and various other events for students, like Yantra Ideas Competition, Yantra Robotics Competition, etc. And Yantra is also providing MOOC courses through IIT Bombay X platform. So, with this screencasting mode, I am going to explain briefly about this Yantra Robotic Competition, the insights, who can apply, and what are the other rules regarding this contest. So, dear friends, this is the blog post we have posted for Yantra Robotic Competition. I will tell you with the help of this. So, the closing date as per now is around 17/9/2020, and Yantra Robotic Competition is a paid contest. You have to pay for this contest. So, as I said, Yantra is an initiative by IIT Bombay in aiming to create the next generation of embedded system engineers with a practical outlook to solve real world problems. About Yantra Competition, Yantra is called every year, it's a yearly contest event, and this is the 9th edition of Yantra. Before that, 8 events has been conducted successfully, and the finals will be scheduled in IIT Bombay 2020-21 finals will be scheduled there. And following that, the contest themes include ROS, machine learning, image processing, 3D design, embedded system, and various other topics. These are the categories of Yantra Ideas Competition. Following that, who can apply for this contest is that the competition is open for all the full-time engineering, science, polytechnic college students studying at universities, colleges, for a degree in any discipline. Each team should have 4 members. This is a 4 members team contest. Following by that, all team members must belong to the same college or institutions as to be there. Different disciplines can be there collaborated in the same institution. And if you want to have team with other institution friends, you can't have a team here. Following that, each student can only join one team. You cannot apply multiple submissions like SIH. So you have to apply only in one team. Following that, a team member should be designated as a team leader. One of your 4 member team should be a team leader and who is responsible for the entire communication with the Yantra. So other rules and guidelines include: students should have an active email ID. Student a team will not be permitted to change or replace the team leader. Team leader, once has been selected, will be fixed entirely. Yantra holds the complete description to assign tracks, themes to select the themes. And following that, there are various other conditions, which includes all participants' consent to allow their names and photographs to be used by Yantra in social media and other public forums. Yantra holds the intellectual property rights for all materials submitted by the participation team for the competition. It's an important point. Yantra says that the ideas or other diagrams, everything you submitted for this event will be a property, intellectual property will be holded by Yantra for your submission. Yantra will not be responsible for submitting material lost in transit. All materials submitted must be the original work. You should not take other work if you submit here. And plagiarism will be checked, and it will be prohibited while submitting your proposals or other documents. Yantra decision is final and no appeals will be entertained. Yantra receives the right to modify or amend the prize, rules, terms and conditions of the competition at any time. So, the registry, as I said earlier, this is a paid contest for the non-ELSI college. This ELSI college means if your institution have the Yantra lab setup initiative, you will get only 2000 rupees as a team registration, which includes the tax amount. And if you don't have the lab setup in your college, you will be getting about 2500 INR per team to apply. And for international candidates, this contest is not only for the Indian students, it is also for the foreign other country students also. For you, the amount will be around $40 per team, and you can register with the help of the payment. So reward up to 10 lakhs INR will be given as a reward, and the winner of the competition are eligible for a summer internship at IIT Bombay, India. Through the Iyantra summer internship program also you are eligible, as well as you will get a 10 lakh INR rupees for your grant. So going on to the actual contest website, what are the other details you have given? So as I said earlier about the competition, they have given and we have covered that. Following that, students can register as a 4-member team of any branch in the same institute, as I have given that. And along with the registration, one important point they have mentioned is that in the stage one process of the competition, all the teams will be going for a MOOC courses conducted by IIT Bombay for the training, skill development in this particular areas for developing a very good solution. Following that, the winners will get a summer internship program. You can detailly learn about that in this page. And following that, Iyantra Robotic Competition uses a project-based learning approach, which includes hands-on learning, prior knowledge not needed other than basic programming skills. If you have, you can apply for this contest. Knowledge and concepts in embedded system and robotics is entertained. Real-world problems solving skills will be developed for the students who are undergoing this contest. Resource guidance and feedback provided by expert technical team will be given for all the ideas submitted by you in this contest. This contest will be around for 6 months from now. After the submission, it will be evaluated, compiled, and it will be entirely taken into a task-by-task procedure to develop a successful prototype or solution for in this competition. So there will be a stage one process, stage two process will be there. And after completing all the stages, the finals is tentatively to be organized at March 2021. And as per my view, this year is everything is online, but if the corona situation is completely solved, it will be organized at IIT Bombay or maybe organized in virtual mode. The organizers should ensure that. So, dear students, this is about the contest. All the other details I have covered before, terms and conditions, other details. So, as I said earlier, registration is a paid contest. This is about the registration page. As of now, the last date for registration is 17 September 2020. And you check this, because sometimes the date will be extended by the organizers. You can check and register here. Register your team column will tell you more about what are the important details regarding other parameters for submission has been given in their page. You can check all the details. You can update your profile, team photo, everything, and you can apply for that. So this Iyantra is a project sponsored by MHRD through the National Mission on Education through ICT. Just given by them. So dear friends, hope you understand about this Iyantra's robotic competition. So we will be posting many contests in our fatherscontest.com and our fatherscontest YouTube channel or in our Telegram group. Kindly ensure your area of interest, work on one idea and develop it into a very good and solution for the society or for our business, and become a successful innovator. And I hope all our channel viewers will achieve their goals, what they have in their mind through their innovation and the contest participation. Dear friends, watch us regularly, subscribe and share to all the innovation friends who you know who are interested to do new things for the society, as well as to become an entrepreneur. Share the videos and other things related to all the works we have been carrying out. Thank you for watching the video. Subscribe. Thank you.